Welcome to Kelvedon. Second DVT now. Yeah, it did sound a bit different. Okay, next one isn't. So you think it's the 86 freight liner?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Hey! This is like a tornado! Jesus! How fast is he going?
Probably about 75-80.
It's an 8 car 360 flying through on the fast. Jesus Christ! Is that a bad bit of the track?
No, that's the points.
Oh, it's the points that it...
My hat moved.
Bit of a hurricane. Okay, we got another 90 coming through now. They're like tornadoes coming through. It's like the aerodynamics of it, it's just not even
just
there.
Crappy.
Sounds like a plane.
It does.
Here we go, 170 turbo star flying through. Yeah, they do really do sound like MTUs. Well, to be honest, they sound like a baby MTU.
Yeah.
If you see what I mean.
So the four bloody things move.
And it smelled like an MTU as well. Right. We got a red signal just over there, which means this train is going to come through slow. Right, so I just stop at a red signal. Green now. Here it goes. Hey, Steve's got the two-tone again. Steve, you've got this way of being able...
Something on the crossing or something?
Probably. That sounded a bit different. No, I'm down there now. He's giving it some.
Yeah.
Really giving it some now. That is power. He's giving it some juice. Defiantly. There it goes. Another 10 points to Steve for getting the L2 turn again. Yes. Comes the L turbo. They don't smell as bad as the other MTUs though.
No.
There's still a slight smell of clag in there.
Oh, you want to see the warm out of the channel to the station?
I'm pretty good, isn't it?
There we go, another Desi. Fucking hell! Jesus! What? God, I'm deaf!
No, was that for us or was that for a passenger over the other line on the other platform?
Flipping hell! They've got some cracking two-tones, haven't they?
I'm glad that.
Ow!
Deaf ear, next to him, I felt it.
I think my eardrum rumbled there.
I felt my eardrum rumble as well, like. Brother!
We got a DRS-20 coming through now. And it's that, it's. Cool, it's giving it some. Whoa! Way! Goodness me. All I can think from that is steak and chips.
That's nice, isn't it?
Nice one. Drive did well there. Let's see if this rocks the station. Steve does it again. We got another Freightliner 90 now. Jesus! Okay, now. I think that one has just put a new context to definitely.
Wheel or what? The horn wasn't too bad.
No, it's just when it was coming through, it was like. It's like a flipping march or something or other. Oh, well, first shed of the day now. Come on! Whoa! Fucking hell! Metronet 66. Bringing along a tornado as well with it.
I think someone's about to go that way. I've just seen
it. Yeah, I'm alright, man.
Hey.
Jesus!
Jeez. Oh, did I'm stepping back?
That thing made me step back like 3 or 4 paces.
It's only you in the middle line that time.
GBRF one, yep.
Dave.